And now receive God's benediction from his word. To him who loves us and has freed us from our sins by his blood and made us a kingdom, priests to his God and Father, to him be glory and dominion forever and ever. And all God's people said, amen.